I'll be honest. I put my bag on. I had Velora on my front. I had my bag on the back. Guys, I could barely move. I stood on the scale to see how much everything was. I weighed 217 pounds. My legs were shaking with the weight. Oh my dear goodness. And I'm supposed to walk 3 miles? 3 miles like that. A 5K. So I'm starting to rethink. This whole thing. How can I do a 72-hour kit? Carry food, water, lodging, my baby's stuff, and my baby. How am I supposed to do that?